Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start our new chapter, that is chapter 19, Let's Eat Together. Okay, here is the first part of the text is the party. The children have arranged themselves after meeting a long break. Okay, so let me see. The school reopened today after the vacation. The children talked about how they had fun. Their holidays, okay? So all children together, they are discussing about how they enjoyed, how they celebrated, how they had fun in the holidays, okay? Meena says, "Why did you put mehndi on your palms?" Aarti says, "Because of my uncle's wedding." Meena says, "Oh, you might have had a lot of fun there." Aarti says, "Yes, I enjoyed a lot eating together also." Rehana says, Shall we also eat together in the class?" David says, "Wow, it will be fun. Let us do that." So all have decided to arrange a party in the class. Each one started telling what would they bring from their home. On Saturday, they all brought the things and enjoyed the party. A variety of dishes were there. All played, sang and danced together. Okay, generally we meet at the party while celebrating one of our friend's birthday, right? And at that time you feel to that you are eating together, you all are singing, dancing together, right? And you are having a lot of fun. So same way, after a meeting of long break, means on the you all were on the vacation and then you are meeting, you are so excited, right? Even right now, so many students are telling that, "Ma'am, we want to come to the school." Why? Because due to COVID, might be you are lacking of socialization and you are missing badly of your friends, right? So same way here, after meeting the long vacation, they all enjoyed again with together, okay? Now there are some questions that you have to write in your notebook. I'll discuss for you, but you have to write your own. Okay, do you like to eat with others? If yes, then write yes. If no, then write no. No or yes, I like to eat with others, right? If you don't like, write down, "I don't like to eat with others." But I don't know that any person will be there who says no to eat with others. On what occasions do you eat together with your friends? Means, do you have any idea about that? Yes, marriages, parties, right? Then on festivals. Okay. Have you ever had a party in your class? When? How did you celebrate? That you have to write your own. What did you and your friends bring to the party? That also you have to write. What did you all eat? The food items that you have eaten at that time, you have to write this. Whom all did you invite for your party? Means your friends or any elders, whatever you can write. Who did not attend the party? Why? You will have to mention it, that who did not attend the party and what is the reason behind it. Okay. Now, let's go further. Celebrating Uttarayan. Recently, this festival has gone and we enjoyed a lot, right? Okay, even we have seen video that I've sent you earlier. There are some facts about kites, that why they use kites, right? Right now, totally we forget that why they were using kites. But we are using kites for enjoying, right? We love kite flying. Pinky woke up early in the morning. She ran to call her friends Sejal, Ayush, Tanvir, Fatima and Iqbal to their houses. Today is the Uttarayan. Everyone was so happy. You can see the sky is full of kites, right? And after Uttarayan, if you will notice trees, then it would look like Christmas trees. Why? Because it is decorated with the fallen kites, right? Okay, they have done special preparations to celebrate Uttarayan. How will they celebrate Uttarayan? Let's see. They woke up early. Their elder brothers tied the kite bridle, kinna, and kept them ready on the previous day. Pinky's grandmother has made Til's laddu and groundnuts chicky. Okay, do you like it? Okay. Sejal has brought laddu of puffed rice from home. Tanvir has brought boar from his garden. Ayush mother also gave fresh boar. Pinky's mother is preparing undiyu. Do you know which ingredients are required to prepare undiyu? Okay, cluster, guar beans, cluster beans, okay. Runner, valor, we are not adding it, right? Beans and brinjals, potatoes and tomatoes, too. Spices like capsicum, coriander, ginger are also required. Without sweet potato, elephant food means ratadu. And yam. There is no taste in undiyu. Mother added vada of fenugreek. That is muthiya. Okay, leaves too. Iqbal was surprised to see all this. Grandmother was making hot jalebi. All have started eating. Now everyone went to the terrace of fly kite, two fly kites. Some flew fly kites and some held firki in their hand. Everybody cheered, "Hey, kapyo, hey gayo," and also sang songs. Throughout day, all were in sunlight and they enjoyed a lot, like you people. Okay, let's talk. When is Uttarayan celebrated? That you have to write the date, okay? Do you know that the people from all religions celebrate Uttarayan? Yes, I know. You can write your own answer. How is laddu of til or chikki made? You know the process? If you don't know, ask to your mother. She will tell you. Do you prepare undiyu at home or bring it from the market? If you are bringing from the market, you can write. If you are making at home, then you can write that my mother makes undiyu at home. Which preparation has to be done before cooking undiyu? That you have to write. That's it for today. Thank you.